How did Justice Wargrave faked his death? At breakfast, he poisoned Emily Brent. Later, Armstrong agreed to help Wargrave fake his death and pretended to examine the body of the judge and find a gunhot wound on his forehead. After Armstrong's death, Wargrave returned to his room and played dead. Thanks for watching. Please subscribe.